in fifth place, just a little more than 3 points out of the lead. But it was 1992 in Oakland with Christy Yamaguchi, Victor Petrenko, Mishka Tunic, Dmitriev, Klimova, Ponomarenko, where they started their career at Worlds.
I think they've had a lot of longevity in their career because they love skating. They are such passionate people and tremendous skaters. A difficult Bielman position on this dance spin. Aggressive twizzles on the outside edge. The second set, very difficult.
Away from competition for 4 years, they continued to skate. They didn't compete in the eligible ranks, though, and the last time they appeared at Worlds was 2002, and they came in fourth.
Beautiful entrance. So secure.
Do you really? You would put them ahead of the French team right now.
I would.
Now remember, they were a little bit behind them going into the free dance. But all right, we'll see what the judges think about that. There's been a feeling throughout much of their career that they've been undermarked and not really appreciated. In fact, even in their comeback, skating in Lyon at the Europeans where they won the bronze medal, that was greeted with boos and catcalls.
they do a great job of incorporating this technical element. She somersaults into this curve lift, beautiful extension through her leg, nice control. Watch how his blade just gets a nice soft run. And there was no telegraphing their lifts. They were just boom, right in here, the balance. She's balancing on his knee. I love this straight line lift, and he leans back, taking a little bit more of a chance there.
See if the judges agree with you now.
I almost don't care.
You don't care at all. Who are you kidding? 99.33 to lead. That's the number. You add those together. There it is. Just enough. Susie, you should be a judge.
My goodness. That might be the first time I've ever been right.
I'll miss you. Don't go on the panel. 195.87. Gobiasco and Vonnegas have taken the lead over De La Belle and Schoenfelder. We told you it was unpredictable.